हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द वीडियो क्लास ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 5 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स. इन द लास्ट वीडियो लेक्चर वी स्टडीड अप टू द टॉपिक कटिंग द हलवा. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द टॉपिक पार्ट्स ऑफ द स्ट्रिप. सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू विद दिस टॉपिक. नाउ योर टॉपिक इज पार्ट ऑफ द स्ट्रिप. Look at the picture, this picture. Write what part of the strip is each green piece. These all are green piece and we have to write what part of the strip. Now write the part for a piece of each color. Now here four color are given: pink, yellow, blue and green. So we have to write the part for piece of each color. So first let's divide this into different part. This pink is whole, so one. And now pink is divided into two parts, so this both are half half parts. So we can write here half. Now again this half divided into two pieces. From the half it is divided into two pieces, so 2 1/4 will make 1/2. So we can write here 1/4 part and here also 1/4 part. Same way here also. And now again this 1/4 is divided into two pieces and this 1/4 also divided into two pieces. That means 2 1/8 will make 1/4. So 1/8. Here also we can write 1/8. This also 1/8. So now here we have divided this strip into pieces. This strip into two pieces, then from 2 4 pieces and from 4 8 pieces. So here this each pieces will called half part and here this each pieces of half is called 1/4 part. Here also 1/4 part. And now each pieces of 1/4 part is called 1/8 part. 1/8 1/8. That means 2 1/8 will make 1/4. And 4 1/8 will make half. So here each green piece is 1/8 part of the strip. So each blue piece is 1/4 part of the strip. So this is 1/4 part of the strip. And each yellow piece is half part of the strip. And each pink piece is full part of the strip. Now can you give the answer? So your question is, write what part of the strip is each green. So each green piece is 1/8 part of the strip. Then write the part for a piece of each color. So we can write here each green piece is 1/8 part of the strip. Then each blue piece is 1/4 part of the strip. Then each yellow piece is half part of the strip and each pink piece is full part of the strip. So how many 1/4 will make a half? Let's see here how many 1/4 will make a half. Half is here, so how many 1/4 make a half? 2 1/4, correct? So we can write here 2 1/4 will make a half. Now how many 1/8 will make 1/4? Let's see here how many 1/8 will make 1/4. Here 1/4 is there and here how many 1/8 will make 1/4? So 1, 2. So 2 1/8 will make 1/4. So here we can write 2. Now how many 1/8 are in half? So here is half and how many 1/8 are in it? So we have to look at here in green strip. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 1/8 part in this half. So we can write here 4. Here topic is patterns. Look at this square. What part is colored blue? So here this is blue color and here 2 parts are colored blue. 2 upon 16th. 2 16th part is colored blue. And what part is green? So here only one part is colored green. So we can write 1/16 part is green. So let's check our answer. So children, count how many total parts are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That means our answers are right. So we can write here answer. What part is colored blue? 2 16th. And what part is green? 1 16th. Now here is given puzzle. Is it equal? So Amini says half of half and 1/3 of 3/4 are equal. Do you agree? How will you show this? So do you agree? Yes, I am agree. Half of half and 1/3 of 3/4 are equal. So let's show this, how these both are equal. So here is the solution of the question. Yes, Amini is right. This can be shown by following picture. This is 2 half parts and half of half is this part, this 2 part. So we have made 4 parts from 4 and from half of half also we made 2 parts here and 2 part here and here 3/4. So 3/4 and from out of 3/4 we have made 1/3 part. This is 1/3 part. So these all are equal. Now here topic is from a part to the whole. Question 1. This show 1/5 petals of a flower. This is 1/5 petals of a flower. Complete the flower by drawing the other petals. That means here one part is given out of 5 parts. So remaining 4 part we have to draw. That is why here from part to the whole we are finding out here whole. So like this we can complete the flower by drawing the other petals. Now question 2. The picture shows 1/3 of the blades of a fan. That means here 1 part out of 3rd part. Complete the picture by drawing the other blades. So we have to draw the remaining part. So here 2 remaining parts are left. So we will draw here 2 remaining parts. So we have completed the picture by drawing the other 2 blades. Here question number 3. Half of the blades of another fan are shown here. So half of the blades here shown. Complete the picture by drawing the other half. That means here half part is drawn and half we have to draw. So here 2 are drawn. So we have to draw other 2 parts. So total 4 parts. Like that we can complete the picture. And how many blades have you drawn? So we have drawn 2 blades. Now topic is rupees and paise. How many 50 paise will make 1 rupee? So we can write here 250 paise will make 1 rupee. Then is 50 paise half of 1 rupee? Yes, 50 paise is half of 1 rupees. These questions are so easy, children. Now how many 1 rupees will make 10 rupees? So 10 rupees, 10 1 rupee coin will make 10 rupees. So your answer is 10. 10 1 rupee coin will make 10 rupees. Then 1 rupee is dash part of 10 rupees. So 1 rupee is 1 tenth part of 10 rupees. 1 tenth. Here how many 2 rupee coin will make 10 rupees? So 5 2 rupee coin will make 10 rupees. So we can write here 5. Then 2 rupees dash part of 10 rupees. So we have to find out the part. For that 2 divide by 10. So here 1 2 are 2 and 5 2 are 10. That means 1/5 part of 10 rupees. So 2 rupees 1/5 part of 10 rupees. Or also you can write 2 tenth part of 10 rupees. Here question is how many 5 rupees coin will make 10 rupees. So do you know, children, how many 5 rupees coin will make 10 rupees? Yes, 2. 2 5 rupees coin will make 10 rupees. Now 5 rupees dash part of 10 rupees. So here 5 upon 10. 5 ones are 5 and 5 twos are 10. That means half part of 10 rupees. So here you can write the answer. How many 50 paise will make 1 rupee? 2 coins of 50 paise will make 1 rupee. Is 50 paise half of 1 rupee? Yes, 50 paise is half of 1 rupee. How many rupees 1 coin will make 10 rupees? So here 10 1 rupee coin will make 10 rupees. 1 rupee is 1 tenth part of 10 rupees. How many 2 rupee coin will make 10 rupees? So 5 2 rupee coin will make 10 rupees. 2 rupees 1/5 part of 10 rupees. And how many rupees 5 coin will make 10 rupees? So 2 coins of 5 rupees will make 10 rupees. And 5 rupees half part of 10 rupees. Do write the solution of this question from the PDF. Thank you.